Hi there, I'm Valerie Hall Little from Built to Soar. Right now, many of us are having to build relationships and connect with each other virtually, and that can be using social media, video conferencing, direct messaging, whatever that looks like. We have to take our offline relationships online, and that can seem daunting for many, myself included. You see, I come by this honestly. So when I was 4, we moved to a brand new neighborhood and I knew nobody. I was 4 at the time. My siblings were much older than I was and more cool than I was, and they certainly didn't want to hang around a 4-year-old. So they knew that there was somebody who lived a couple of doors down who was my age and wanted me to make friends with her. So they pushed me up the front steps and said, "You are going to knock on the door and you are going to make friends with this person." I didn't want to do it. I was really shy, but I felt like I had no choice. So I rang the doorbell. She opened it and I said, "Do you want to be friends?" And all these years later, we are still best buddies. So now building relationships isn't as easy as just, well, it didn't seem easy then, but as ringing that doorbell and saying, "Do you want to be friends?" It's a whole new landscape that we are finding ourselves in social media particularly. However, what I do know for sure is that as a business owner, this is the best way, especially right now, to be building and nurturing relationships. Now, again, if this feels daunting to you, I totally get it. Sometimes I still feel like that little 4-year-old knocking on the door, ringing the doorbell and saying, "Hey, do you want to be friends?" The good news is there is a way to build relationships that traditionally for you may have been offline, taking them online and making it feel authentic to you. I've narrowed it down to 3 steps. The first is to connect. Reach out to people online and ask to connect with them. You'll actually be surprised at how big your network is. Once you start doing a little bit of digging, maybe seeing what some other friends, who they're connected to, just connect with, I try to connect with at least 3 people a day. So try that out and see how that feels for you. The other way to connect is to join some groups. Look at some business groups, maybe even some personal groups that seem interesting to you. That's where you're gonna find like-minded people. And that can be a great place to build new relationships. Number 2 is communicate. Get out there and actually share information. Share your thoughts, share ideas, share motivational messages with people. Getting out there regularly and posting information is so important to building your visibility. And remember, silence sends a very powerful message. And when you're at a loss for words, post a picture. And the third way is to engage. So sometimes the first instinct is just to send an emoji or a like or a thumbs up. Take it a step forward and actually engage. Leave a comment, ask a question, even direct message with somebody who is sharing information. That is a way of taking a group conversation over to the side and having a one-to-one conversation with that person. Connecting, communicating, and engaging. Those are the 3 ingredients to help you build and nurture your network online. And who knows, maybe they'll become lifelong friends. That's your next step to designing your business so it's built to soar. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.